poverty is the basic triggering factor which causes parents to take their children, sometimes selling them in
business.
It is also important to note that domestic labor is a global phenomenon and is common in many countries across Africa. According to the International Labor Organization, Sub-Saharan Africa remains a leading concern, notably countries such as Burkina Faso, Ghana, and Mali, which is trying to stop child labor because it is affecting our society. I thank you all for your kind attention.